of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Friday, October 15th. I'm Bella Veneer.
And I am Solomon Joel. We are getting ready for Homecoming of the Spirit Week starting on Monday. Your first dress up of the week will be Pajama Day. And then here are the rest of the Spirit Days, and you can plan ahead.
Just wanted you to know. Woo! Woo! Swiss only let the beat rock.
Spirit Week builds up to Homecoming Weekend. We start with the Homecoming Assembly next Friday. Then we have the football game that night when our Cougars host Granite Hills at 7 p.m. Not only is the game special, but we will crown Homecoming King and Queen as well. Voting for King and Queen begins next week.
Then our campus is home to the 2021 Homecoming Dance. Today is your last day to buy tickets at the current prices of $30 with an ASB card and $35 without. The last day to buy tickets is next Wednesday.
From Netflix to NBC, some of your Steel Canyon staff have had their 15 seconds of fame. SCTV News' Victor Arias explains.
A Cougar staff member has been in a Chuck Norris movie, another appeared in Anchorman 2, and a third won a bunch of money on a game show. One teacher was even in a Super Bowl car commercial.
My name is Miss Eisenberg, and I teach math here at Steel. It was pretty fun. Getting to be on the set of a commercial is pretty exciting. Also, I got to meet Mike Rowe, he was on Dirty Jobs, if you've ever heard of that, or if people out there have heard of that. And he was like really funny and nice, and everyone there was really nice, and it was a pretty just kind of exciting, fun place to be.
Some of Ms. Eisenberg's fellow math teachers had no idea they had a celebrity in their department.
That's pretty cool, actually, because I watch all the Super Bowls, so that would be interesting to find out which one it was.
A commercial is one thing, but a movie is even better. Mrs. Achenbach had a cameo in Top Dog, a 1995 action comedy starring Chuck Norris. In this clip, she is the reporter in the dark green dress.
It was really actually kind of boring. To begin with, we sat around a lot, waiting for them to fix the set, have the main actors run through their scenes and stuff, so the extras had a lot of downtime, so that part was kind of boring.
I'm aware that she was in a movie, but I don't know much about what the movie was or what she did in the movie.
But maybe the best example on campus belongs to Mrs. Hushley.
I won the Price is Right. That was back in 2018. And it ended up being an 8-hour day, but it ended with obviously me going on stage and making it to the end and winning. So that was super cool.
Initially, I did not know that. I found that out later. I think it was at one of our staff meetings.
With all being said, you never know who gets lucky enough to appear in a popular format of entertainment, no matter how big or small a role may be. For SCTV News, I'm Victorious Ramirez.
You're invited to be a vendor in the upcoming fall marketplace. The front parking lot will turn into a shopping center on Saturday, November 13th. If you're interested in having a table at the event, please contact Miss Yoshinaga to receive the vendor application and fee information.
Both cross-country teams have a meet at Valhalla today. Football is at Helix, JV at 4:30, and varsity at 7.
That is all the news we have for you today. Have a great weekend. Rah-rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.